Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with Sam Per Life.
Hello, everyone. Hello. How are you? How are you?
So, real quick, there might have been some confusion as of yesterday's videos. I put out Season 2, Episode 2, A and B. So there's two. They look almost identical. There was episode 2A and episode 2B because I could not bring myself to split it or to get rid of my current base and like go with a new base, so I split the season. I'm only going to do this for like 10 episodes maybe, but there's going to be hi. So there's going to be two sets of episodes. So like episode 3A, episode 3B. Now on this first one that I did, the episode 2A is my new base and 2B is the old base. Flip-flop those. Okay, so like the reason I want to do this is the loads themselves. So like this is A and this is B. A, B, slot 1, 2, A, B, okay? That way it's not confusing. But keep an eye out on the letter after it. If it's an A, it's going to be my old base, like the original. And if it's B, it's going to be my new base, the newness. So, there, yeah, good. So this one's going to be B. Let's go ahead and load in. And I'll explain it on the other video too. I just wanted to kind of get that out of the way, let you guys know. Let's do this. Select. Yay. Oh, by the way, I looked at my analytics and like 66% of you are not subscribed, and I don't know why. It's your choice and everything, but like, go hit it real quick while we're sitting here talking about it. Subscribe. Yay. Let's go. Ha ha. It's a Sam dance. Sam dance. Is a Sam dance kind of like a slam dance or a mosh pit? I don't know. What are the terms you kids use nowadays? I think mosh pits were like invented when I was little. Do we not do that anymore? No hitting rules, stuff like that. Okay, so one of the ideas that I had was I always have a lot of people jumping around on my base and like messing stuff up. Why don't we build a treehouse? Like, don't build down here, but build like a thing. See, you're going to blow it up, dude. Sam, you're working on a start over? Yes. Yep. Yes. it's okay. Okay. Where did we leave off? We had a whole bunch of axes. Oh, that's a gift. I can't use that yet. Zoop. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright. Set that like that right there. Can't use you yet. Thank you for the gift. Okay. Can I give you a gift? Sure. Sure. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Here, dude, we can drive. You don't have to, like, walk. Here. Zoom. Aiden! What's up, buddy? Aiden! Zoom! Is this your base? Hold on. That's Stern. There we go. Hi, guys. Hi, everyone. Hello. Oh, my goodness. You got the big gifts. What is this? Oh, that's a 23. Is this a 12? That's a 12, isn't it? It's a 12. Hold on. Oh, 12! He's got a 12. You got the 12. Oh, was that for me? Oh, thank you. I get the blue ball. Can I have? Yes! The blue glorious ball! Beautiful. And it's a hat. It doubles as a hat. Okay, let's go. Do that in the back of this car like that. Sweet! Wait. Hugs. Thank you. Aiden, jump in. Jump on. Get right there on the corner. Okay, you're good. Let's go. Look at him like flying back there. Oops. I've never seen chickens fly. Sorry, dude. Here, jump on. Got it? Got it? All right, cool. There we go. Boom. All right, let's grab that out of there. Like that. And right there. Nice. Nice. Okay, no assistance with the first part. Oh, and no money, please. Thanks. Thinkus. Here's some. Those are from me? Let's see. I got an end times axe, and I got a fire axe. Thank you. Oh, I got a, cannot use them yet. Cannot use them. Same rules apply. Same rules apply. All right. But that means we got to get going. We got to get started. Oh my goodness. By the way, I think it's amazing that you guys give me the axes and stuff. That is so cool. Okay. We got to get going. Goings. Let's do this. You guys ready? Uh-oh. There's some... Here, Aiden, you ride with him. Aiden, ride with Pizzazzoni. Going. All right, so since we got the, what do we have? We've got this axe right there. Wait, that's not the right one. I can't even remember which one's which. Where are we going, Sam? Birchwood. Heading to the birch. 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 Lightwood. I can't spell it. That's okay. Hello. Sorry, Car Wars. Coffee break. Almost slammed in. Wait, is there any? There's no. I don't see any. They're all over there, aren't they? Hold on. Okay, they're up there too. But I have an idea. All right, hang on tight. You're probably not gonna like this. I'm going to try something. Just hang on tight. Be right with you. I'm gonna do this while I'm holding my axe. Oh, technically, since this is a new save, is this Sam's first time going up the volcano? Nice. Ooh, that also means Sam gets to do the... If I die, I'll be killed by Sam. You're not gonna die, dude. I'm awesome at this. Done. In fact, I'm going to take us... Oh, nice! Alright, Can I get this rocking? Can we do this? Ooh, is it possible? No! No, I'm stuck. Help. Ooh, there we go. Sweet. That works. We don't need a car, by the way. We're just gonna go this way. I kinda wish I would still had the car. It would make this a lot faster. Zaboom. Come on. Come on! We're going for Birchwood! While I'm at my base, can I bring a gift to yours? Yes. Two gifts. Oh, sweet. So what my plan is... See how there's a bunch of Birchwood down there? I'm going to cut the ones at the top, drop them off the side, cut the ones on the way down the little mountain, drop them off the side, and then we're going to drop them all over the big cliff over there, and we're going to do a lot tonight. A lot of birchwood. Let's go. Sorry. Somebody asked me in my comments if I should start a vlog, and to tell you the truth, I don't really vlog because I don't like talking about like politics and what's going on throughout the day and stuff like that. I mean, that's the whole reason I went and started playing games, right? 1, 2, 3. Is that the right one? Hold on. 1, 2, 3. I guess that's my more powerful one, isn't it? And then that's the basic hatchet. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so that one goes here. And that's the awesome one. Awesomeness. Wait, are we even down there yet? We're not even down. Okay, that's not where I planned on cutting. We'll go down one more. Here we go. Alright, and there we go. Now we're chopping. Would be nice with a rookie axe, but I don't have enough money for that yet. Sam? What's up, dude? Oh, my head! Ouch. Alright. Let's take this, drop it off here like that. There you go. That's good. This one. And did you go to Goldwood? No, Birch. Birch. Sam, if you whitelist me, I can fit a lot of wood in my truck. That's okay, dude. This is the part of that I don't want any help with, is like the initial gatherings and picking up all of his things. I'm so laggy, like crazy. Ooh, just about timbered. There we go. We're going birch. We're going timber. We're gonna chop defaultio. YOLO, bro. Dude, I like the belt. That's a cassette tape. Cassette tapes are like what were before CDs. That's like, yeah. They're a magnetic strip that you stick into a machine that would read off that magnetic strip and it would play sound. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Okay, that one's a little wonky. There we go. Drop it off like that. Good. Uh-oh, what's this over here? No, don't you dare. What? No, get away. And close. There we go. Cool. Sorry, I had a program popping up on me. What? I can't see what you're holding, dude. It's an invisible axe. Takes forever. Watch your head. Oh, good looking out. And there we go. Then we'll grab these birches over here. And then basically what I'm going to do is I'm just going to walk them down, throw them off that cliff at the very end, at the very tip down there. And then that way I don't have to worry about transporting them that far. They'll be like right next to my base. Come on. Plus, if we plank, like if we plank them all, it's gonna be worth a lot more. Whoa, I'm like, where'd it go? Hold on, up and over, dude. Up and over. Wait, can I position this? There we go, like that. And flip. Nice. Oh, not nice. We almost dropped it. Whoa. Oh, are you helping? Nice. Let's just go ahead and start dragging these down. Come on. Also, like, I've noticed people when they're first starting out and going after birch and stuff, they'll only stay over on that side. Birch is all along the top of this cliff here. And as long as you're not afraid to flip your car or lose your car, just jump up here and make it happen. Because, I mean, birch is worth... birch is worth a lot of money, planked, whenever you're just starting out. So, I mean, it's not a bad idea to stock up on. Plus, a lot of stuff is built, with birch. White tile floors, checker patterns. Black and white checkers. Ooh, checkers. I should make a checkerboard. I'm gonna make a checkerboard. Oh, that is brilliant. Oh, that is so... Oh, why didn't I think of that before? That is going to be awesome. We can play checkers inside Roblox. Oh, this is going to be so cool. We'll need white and red to make the tiles. Look at those. They're just starting. Sam, where are you? Up. I'm up. Aiden's like, oh, nice. You see what we did there? You don't have to travel the big S pattern. You just go up, grab one of the trees, keep going. Now, there should have been enough time that... Sam, can I show you something crazy? Can it wait till maybe after? Just maybe? I don't know. Crazy that you figured out. Watch out, dude. Coming right next to you. Nice. I don't think those guys... Can you guys touch that wood? Can you guys gather? I guess would be... Can you gather? It doesn't look like you guys can gather. Okay. Whitelisting. Because you guys are on video, so... I hope you don't do anything. Pizza zone? Pizza zone! That's what he said. He didn't say Pisanio? Pizza zone. Wow. Alright, and there's Aiden, and there's Darn. Okay, cool. I'm trusting you guys. Well, it's not like I have anything to steal. You guys are white-listed. They're like, oh! What? Do 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 do. Zaboom. It's kind of like the only beat that I know is that. There's a lot of beatboxers out there that are like, I can't do that. I'm not that talented. I've got that. I don't know. Whatevers. Chop chop. Choppy chop. Choppy chop 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 chop. Oh, choppy chop chop chop. Oh, choppy chop. Oops. Missed. Uh-oh. Ooh, there it goes. Sweet. Ooh. I'll carry these, okay, Sam? Sounds good, dude. Do it. Now, is it starn or is it star in in? Star in in. You. I wish jumping made you go faster. There was a run command or something. Maybe a like a potion of running or running shoes. Oh, purchase some running shoes from like Bob's Shack. Makes you go like 2 times faster. Okay, you got that? Which one? Okay, you grab. Which one are you getting? Okay, I'll grab this one. Is this the big one? Yeah, this is the big one. Do 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 do. There we go. Sweet! Oh no no! Welp, I guess I'm coming down. Welp. I'll grab this one. Aiden! Aiden! Whitelist, please. Aiden! Aiden! Oh, there it goes. Oh, now I can't grab it. Uh-oh. There we go. Got it! Nailed it! I'll go get my truck, okay? Yeah, go grab your truck. Whoops. Whoa. Oh, this is awesome, you guys. Thank you so much for helping out. I'm gonna need to buy a silver axe and the start of my blueprints. So, that'll be cool. Really? Dude, is this... There's no way this is a 12 and a 13. That is a 13. And that's a 12. Really? Are you sure? These are high level items. I'm noob. Dude, that is awesome. Okay. Well, we gotta... Here, let's take them out of the... Oh, I can't even lift them. They're too awesome. Alright. Man, that is so cool. Wait, which side shows the 13? Okay, that side shows the 13. Alright, let's lift like that. Drop. Wait, what number is that? 2525? Are you... Dude. Pattern numbers are more valuable. You're like giving me billions of dollars. Are you sure? This is like... Okay. I'll just go with it. Okay. That is so cool, dude. I'm gonna run out of room before I even have time to build. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's set this on top like that. Twelve and 13. Sure enough. And an eyeball and an alpha axe. Boxed eyeball. Wow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. So does that mean I get to put these all in my tags for the video now? Box 13, box 12, alpha axe, eyeball, blue ball, fire axe, end times axe, presents. Like, can I even? You guys, I'm speechless. Like, I don't know what to say right now. This is too cool. All right, start loading me up. Here we go. You can use my big truck. I have to buy my own truck. Helping carry wood. Carry. Helping with wood is okay though. Because you can get the entire server to help gather and collect wood. As long as you're like sharing the profit amongst everyone, it should be fine. Now, I don't think these guys are gonna let me give them money, but I'd offer it. Dude, that's the second time I've seen like an invisible axe in your chicken hand. It's stackable. It works. Oh, that one's not been done yet. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. Get in there. Go to your home. There it goes. Sweet. All right. Here I go, guys. Wish me luck. Oh, don't fall. No! No! That's a sad day. There we go. Grab it. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Perfect. It's right in the back of my head, though. A little uncomfortable. But that's okay. I don't think it has headrest either. It's quite a hard seat. It's made out of bricks. Ooh. It's probably really glitchy on his end. Her end? His end? Their end? Because of the fact that it was still under my control. Alright, here we go. 1,000. We're almost there. Oh no. We need what? 2,200? Or is it 1,100? I can never remember. Sword fight! Hello. We're playing. Ooh. Okay. There we go. There's that. Whoa. Yep. Go for it. Yes!
Yes!
2,200. Please say it was 2,200. What? That was nowhere near what I thought it was. Yay! I got it. Pew. Yes. All right, so by the way, Silver Axe is the highest one in the game that you can purchase.
Yeah!
Woo! I got the Silver Axe.
Silver Axe gonna chop you down.
Chop all the trees around the town. Chop it. Oh, I can't chop them. Oh, sorry. I'll move. All yours. Whoa! Car Wars! Oh man, that was fun. Good times. Guys, look!
I got a silver axe. It's so gloriously amazing. Look at it. It's like a guitar of awesomeness, and I'm on stage at a great concert. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for coming out tonight. This is great. This is wonderful. Yeah. Good night, Lumberland. We love you.
Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Let's Play Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget, go down there. Like, comment, subscribe. It's your choice. I'm not pressuring.
But you should really go subscribe. I'm just saying.
Oh, don't go away. Because if this is your first video that you're watching, go watch the first video. If this is the second video that you're watching, you did it in the right order. Wait, no. The new base is on 2, and the other base is on. There's two videos. Don't miss them. Okay? Love you guys. Have a great night. Bye.